The Rhode Island DOT will host two informational workshops this week to discuss tolling on the Sakonnet River Bridge. The first will be held tomorrow at Portsmouth High School at 7 p.m. Then Tuesday night, another workshop will be held at Tiverton High School, also starting at 7 o'clock. RIDOT wants to get residents' input on the possible location of tolling facilities and its impact on either side of the bridge.